I've got three basic tools and an assortment of leftover plywood, and in this video, I'm going to build a handsome, modern slat coffee table. Did I mention that I live in New York City and my workspace is a wooden pallet I found on the street? Well, perhaps by the end of this video, you'll be pleasantly surprised by the level of accuracy, fit and finish you might expect is possible to achieve with a setup like this. Let's get down to building.